Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Are you stuck on the support, apple.com/iphone/restore screen and don't know how to exit? We can get this conclusion by searching on Apple's official website. According to the official prompt, I will demonstrate 3 solutions in this video. Alright, let's move out. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. Take iPhone 11 for example. We need to press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button. Release the side button when the Apple logo appears. After entering the password, we can go to the home screen. So easy, right? If your iPhone still keep on support, apple.com/iphone/restore screen, you can move to the next way. Way 2. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a professional repair tool that specializes in solving problems such as stuck on the restore screen. It can remove support, apple.com/iphone/restore screen in just 3 clicks. Follow me to enjoy it. Just open it on your computer, then connect your iPhone. Go back to UltFone iOS System Repair, and then click Start button. Here we click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download option to download iOS firmware. Now the firmware has been downloaded. Just click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. This time we successfully come to the normal screen. It's so magical, right? There is a last method, although not necessarily effective. You can give it a try. Way 3. Reinstall iOS. This time we need to use a tool called iTunes. Just open it on your PC. iTunes will pop up an update entry. Click Update button. After agreeing to the agreement, you only need to wait it to update your iPhone. It will take a long time. Remember to keep your iPhone connected to the computer. Well done, let's check it out. Now you can see your iPhone land the home screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.